In 1993, Mr. Lieber made a serious mistake when he bought a Nissan Altima. He didn't bother to call any consumer organizations or read what automotive journalists had to say about it. Mr. Lieber, if you had to do it all over again, would you make the same mistake? Your really swell Nissan dealer suggests you get the facts before buying any new car. It's in your best interest and ours too.